Alright guys, I'm off my bike. This is where the road or trail crosses Buckball Road. That is Buckball Road behind me. The gate back there, which usually is open, that goes on over to Morrow Road, and that'll take you back to Joe Brown. Back behind me is 82, and I just came up 82 right here through the trail sign. So what you do is when you come up to the road, you just go straight across the road here. 82 takes right on down to 68. So you don't get confused. So don't worry about it. 82 runs all the way from Unicoi Gap to 68. You just cross Buckball Road right here. I went through 82. That end is a little tougher than this end. This one was shorter. There's some narrow places. Trail's narrow, and there's a little rocky ledge. That's a little tricky. But just keep your momentum up. Keep the wheels rolling, and you'll roll over just fine. But now let's go do the rest of 82.